artillery. I may never zoom o'er the enemy, but I'm in the Lord's army.
I may never march in the infantry, ride in the cavalry, shoot the artillery. I may never zoom o'er the enemy, but I'm in the Lord's army. I'm in the Lord's army, yes, sir! I'm in the Lord's army, yes, sir! I may never march in the infantry, ride in the cavalry, shoot the artillery. I may never zoom o'er the enemy, but I'm in the Lord's army.
Soldier was important because it firmly secured the soldiers' weapons needed to fight. If we are to stand, we must be firmly secured by the truth that is found only in you.
Know the good news about Jesus.
Share Jesus with others.
Live a life that is honest and trustworthy.
Typical rooms soldiers wore a protection cover to cover his heart, lungs, and liberty. If any of things were injured, the life of the soldiers wouldn't be in danger. If we try to follow Jesus on our own, we will never win. We need a righteousness that comes from God. With the breastplate of righteousness in the
believe in Jesus and in his righteousness, not our own.
Stand firm against injustice, Lewis's 1915.
against the force and evil for those who have faith in Jesus.
To do a battle, a soldier must be prepared with good, strong sandals. Likewise, we must be prepared.
Our preparation comes from the gospel, which is good news about Jesus. And through this good news, we can tell others how to have peace in God.
Live in peace and unity with other believers. Do not worry. Have confidence that God has everything under control.
addition to all this, take up the shield of faith, which means you can extinguish all the flaming evil one. Listen.
The shield protected the soldier from flaming arrows and sword blows. Our shield that protects us is our faith in Jesus.
The shield of faith is our protection against temptation.
Our faith gives us trust that God will provide everything we need.
As for God, His way is perfect. He is a shield for all who take refuge in Him.
Helmet is another essential item for the soldier's survival. The helmet protects the mind and spirit. Our salvation comes from Jesus and protects our minds and spirits.
Have assurance that Jesus has saved you, not because of good deeds, but because of His mercy.
Know that every believer is a new creation, no longer living for selfish purposes, but for living for the Lord.
Know that God will forgive you when you fall and ask for forgiveness.
Short and lightweighted, so it could be easily used. The sword of spirit represents the word of God. It is a powerful weapon when used under the power and guidance of the Holy Spirit.
The gospel is the good news that Jesus came to save us and give abundant life. Romans 10:8.
And he said to them, go into all the world and preach the gospel to all creations. Mark 16:15.
For the word of God is living and active, sharper than any double-edged sword. It penetrates even to dividing the soul and the spirit, joints and marrow. It judges the thoughts and attitudes of the heart.
Yeah. way too complex to be running, because we can't see him and he can't see us because of this little building that he lives in back there. And so we're about to get rid of that building because he cannot communicate with us when we're doing a program, and we can't communicate with him when we're doing a program. So that's why everything didn't, you know, run exactly perfect. But if, because Hans is trying to be the layperson between the two. And we've also had people picking up children from school. Somebody said, do you know how many schools there are in Glen County? No. What does it matter? We've got a vision. So this has been a wonderful experience. Kathleen has been an asset. Cindy, Janet Rogers picks up from schools. Jim, he'll do anything that we ask him to do. We hauled these risers in here today so that they could be seen. So it's been a great experience. And, you know, just pray. We'll see what the future holds for the children's program at First Baptist Church. Summer programs start the 27th. Unfortunately, we're going to have to say goodbye to this soldier. And where's my other one? And this one. And we're going to do that on the 27th of May. So mark that on your calendar to get more details. And we're going to march out, and they get K. Is there more K? Did y'all say it's K?
And this is coming up. Put a handheld on. If it's on mute, press this, press this. Handheld. This is about the third one in.
Yeah, we got to have
Test. Okay, let me tell y'all real quick. And I want the kids to know, too. See this little coin I got here?
Cool.
Mr. Colonel Buck Bennett, who is in the Army, gave me this when I went on the honor flight this past Saturday. Now, you know what this says? Let me tell you what this says. It said, this is what Christian soldiers carry in the battle. They have a choice, and the Christians who want it can get one of these. It says, put on the whole armor of God, Ephesians 6:11-17. And on the other side of this coin, it shows just exactly what you did in the program tonight. The breastplate, the helmet, the shield, the belt, the sandals, and the sword. And since Colonel Buck gave this to me, I've been carrying it every day in my pocket. What you all have learned through this program that Miss Jody has had every Wednesday, you will never, ever forget. Okay? And we want to thank you because you've helped us remember some good things. Let's give them